Target?
No, I think that's crazy eye.
Crazy eye?
Take out with my uncle Tiara, or I have to spank Daniel Craig's bottom just to stay in the air.
Hey, do
you
it.
You know, not bad work. You can get it, though.
What is this?
But seriously.
I'm a person who puts together coherent thoughts, I think. And this
seemed like it was something she prepared.
I'd be ashamed to have a speech like this. Because no one knows what you're fucking talking about.
Well, I always told you, most of the people in that room are crazy. We're just finding out Jodie Foster is crazy, too. If you had been a public figure from the time that you were a toddler, if you had to fight for a life that felt real and honest and normal against all odds, then you too might value privacy above all else.
Oh, wow.
Privacy. Someday, in the future...
Well, didn't your mom put you in show business and then you thank her?
I mean, really, who put her in show business?
When
she wanted privacy, she should have, gotten out.
Yeah, that's the move. It's easy to be...